At this time, allow me to introduce to you the commissioner of NXT, WWE Hall of Famer, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is what it's come down to. This is the importance, the prestige of this moment. The American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, carrying the championship that will be worn by either Seth Rollins or Jinder Mahal.
How can he not be excited? The Hall of Famer, Howard Finkel, the Hall of Famer, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, and tonight we will crown the first ever NXT champion. You can always be next, but you can never be first at one time. Mr. Riggle, I know you know this young man, his family very well.
Yes, I do.
This is a very huge night for he and a lot of people in his immediate family.
This is the most important night of both of these two young men's lives and their careers. And it especially means a great deal to Jinder Mahal. He's dedicating his win, and I truly believe he's going to win tonight, to the great competitor from India, Dara Singh, who passed away recently. And that is why I know from all the skills, all the breeding, it means more to him than anything else in his life is to dedicate this win to Dara Singh.
The Camel Clutch has brought Jinder Mahal to the finals of the NXT tournament. The tournament started many, many weeks ago, and then finally the quarterfinals were picked up here on NXT on television. We worked through the quarterfinals, the semifinals, and now we are down to two.
And this man known as Seth Rollins, the flag bearer of individualism, doesn't care about following the status quo, had one dream as a child. His dream was to be champion.
Well, last week, Rollins said that watching WWE as a young man gave him structure, gave him goals. He wanted to be a champion. And this is the first step to his own professional immortality. It begins and ends, perhaps, here tonight.
It shows the importance of this match, because all the NXT roster and certain people that don't even compete here on NXT who are in the area, people from SmackDown and from Raw, they've all come out on the stage here to watch, because they know that they're seeing history in the making. They also know, most of them are envious because they want to be the first challenger. Don't think I
Ladies
don't think
and gentlemen,
that as well.
The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is the final match in the Gold Rush Tournament. The winner of this bout will become the first ever NXT champion. Introducing the participants, first to my right, from Punjab, India, weighing 221 pounds, Jinder Mahal. To my left, his opponent, from Devonport, Iowa, weighing 209 pounds, Seth Rollins.
A long way from the disparities from India to Iowa. The lifestyles, the upbringing, the background.
But they both have a competitive spirit and a competitive desire to win, and that's all that really matters. That unites the world.
William Regal, I'd like to ask you this. You've been in countless big-time matches, and this is certainly the biggest match of both the careers of Seth Rollins and Jinder Mahal. What is going through the mind of both of these men?
Look at this. Jinder Mahal,
wow,
refusing to shake the hand of our commissioner, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes,
wow,
who put this whole Gold Rush tournament together. That's somewhat of a lack of respect, one could certainly assume.
And Jinder Mahal thrives on hostility and resistance, and that's just one example. And yet it's propelled him to this spot, to this opportunity.
To answer your question, Byron, what's going through both of their minds now is obviously, it's a simple, it's to win, but not also to make a silly mistake and get beat very quickly. That's something that you're very anxious about in such competitions like this. You don't want to, you'll notice the pace will be somewhat slowed down. They don't want to give any opening to their opponents because they know a simple thing like that could end the greatest night of their life.
Yeah, that's the thing. I mean, whoever comes out on top, that man's life will never be the same.
Not a clean break. Note this. There was not a clean break on the first exchange there by Jinder Mahal. Mahal is going to take every opportunity, every shortcut that he can to walk out here as NXT champion.
You make that sound like it's a bad thing, Jim. I don't think that is. I think he has to take every opportunity because you can't give anything to Seth Rollins because he will beat you very quickly if you do.
Nice agility by Rollins here, who responds.
Rollins, supremely athletic, extremely combative. Very much the competitor, but the same can be said from Jinder Mahal. Same school of thought. Both these men came to win without a doubt tonight. Whatever they got to do is what will happen.
Seth Rollins loves the pressure. He loves high pressure situations. Almost tried to put Jinder away there.
The match has got to be won by pinfall or submission here tonight. So it is one fall or submission, television time remaining for these men to get their work done.
It's Rollins is going to fly, no.
I think Rollins has got to be very judicious with his flying.
Wow.
Because he just went face first into the ring apron, which is very unforgiving. And now Jinder Mahal.
No!
Oh, my God.
Did you hear the thud of Seth Rollins' body?
Rollins' spine right on the rampway. And now Jinder Mahal has created opportunity for himself. Let's see if Jinder Mahal can widen the advantage. He's one step closer to becoming the first NXT champion.
That might have been the blow right there. Jinder Mahal at the cover. Almost over right there. Jinder Mahal's in full control. An NXT champion will be crowned. We've got to take a break. This match continues. Welcome back to NXT. This is our main event. Much anticipated NXT championship on the line. Take a look at how Jinder Mahal has maintained his advantage. He was able to catapult the body of Seth Rollins into a nasty thud in the aisleway. And Jinder came so close to defeating Seth Rollins, who is in a very bad way right now.
A nice back heel trick, but the focus of this offense by Jinder Mahal, obviously, as it should be, is on the lower back of Seth Rollins. Rollins landed in a very precarious way on the rampway, spine first. But look at Rollins gutting it out, fighting back into this thing.
Rollins, but unable to muster up the strength. And Jinder Mahal continues the attack.
This is where Jinder Mahal is at his very best. He will just prey on Seth Rollins now. He will take his time. He will wear down that back that he knows is injured. And I mean, he knows there's no way Seth Rollins could have possibly recovered from that injury onto the ramp.
This is the biggest match ever in NXT. All the superstars from NXT are here on the stage, and several other dignitaries as well, watching on. The American Dream, Dusty Rhodes at ringside. And now, could it be just a matter of time before Jinder Mahal can exploit the injured lower back of Seth Rollins and be the first NXT champion?
Yeah, and that's the thing. You know, what about the mentality of Seth Rollins right now? What's going on in the mind of Seth Rollins, knowing he's hurt, knowing that lower back has got to be screaming in pain?
Seth Rollins is just trying to survive. He knows.
Oh, watch out.
Here we go.
Seth Rollins knows that he's in incredible condition, so he knows he's got no worry about his win, but he knows his spine is damaged. And so He has to try and avoid any more slams, but he's obviously not being too successful at the moment.
Rollins has got to process a lot of information. He's got to fight through pain. And here's a cover again, the float over by Mahal. Mahal reaching back, got the leg, found a two count. The other thing Rollins may be thinking, Mr. Regal, is how will his injury affect his offense?
That certainly is, because he has such a flying and an impactful offense, Seth Rollins. Can he perform some of the things that he's used to? You know, he flies around with ease, but he's not going to be able to now. His spine is severely damaged. You know, the pain is temporary, but winning this NXT championship and being the first NXT champion in history, I mean, it'll never, ever be any better for these two young competitors. So they have to fight through all the pain and anguish.
Rollins is trying to fight back, and Mahal counters quickly. Quickly and decisively countered by Mahal with a knee right to the sternum, and down goes Rollins, the cover.
Take a look at that vicious knee again, head-on impact to Seth Rollins, and oh no.
Camel clutch time, and Rollins sensed it and felt it, got to the ropes for some sanctuary, but look at the strategic placement of those strikes by Jinder Mahal right to the lower back in the kidney area.
Yeah, it's amazing. Seth Rollins even just had the wherewithal to grab that bottom rope despite the punishment he's received.
Great counter.
Talk about wherewithal, man.
Rollins did not land on his back. Instead, landed on his feet. There's our commissioner looking on, and then scored with the enziguri. Everyone in NXT here on the stage watching this match, because we could all say we were here when the first NXT champion was crowned. And right now, Rollins trying to fight back into the hunt. It won't be easy for Seth Rollins.
Rollins with everything he can, knowing one of these two men will earn a permanent spot in the annals of history.
Ooh! I think Rollins' back may be tightening up on him, Mr. Regal. A couple of those kicks didn't have the muster that they usually do.
I was just thinking the same thing, Jim. Yes, they didn't have the usual ferocity that Seth Rollins' kicks are known for. When that lower back gets damaged, you know, it can affect all the nervous system going down your legs. Hopefully, it's not too much damage to Seth Rollins.
Mahal went for a knee, fell awkwardly off the top turnbuckle all the way to the floor. At least, if nothing else, it's going to buy that man, Seth Rollins, just a little bit of time.
And if I was Seth Rollins right now, I would be taking that time. I wouldn't be following out Jinder Mahal trying to do anything, but obviously he's a far eager young man than I am.
Mahal was holding his knee. We'll keep an eye on that. Rollins going to take a chance, bad back and all. NXT title on the line.
Watch out!
And Rollins with a cross body, defying gravity. You see the price that Rollins has paid. Mahal got some of it too.
Take a look again. Seth Rollins is all about the energy of the moment, putting his life and limb at risk for a chance to win the NXT championship.
Back in the ring they go. This match has got to be won or lost. Inside the ring, and Rollins suffering, hurting, trying to block out the pain. Is that possible?
Rollins just took a little too much time, and it was enough for Jinder Mahal.
This could be devastating here if Mahal does what I assume he may try.
Oh no.
Bad back.
If Seth Rollins' lower back hits it's the canvas now, who knows if Seth Rollins can even continue,
because... Superplex! Ooh. Oh. Rollins almost broken in half with a superplex. There is carnage everywhere. We've got to take our final commercial break. Who will be the champion? We hope to find out when we come back.
Welcome back to NXT. This is our main event to crown the first ever NXT champion. It has come down to guts, will, and determination between Jinder Mahal and Seth Rollins.
Rollins scored with that knife-edge chop, but Jinder Mahal still standing tall. Mahal's got a bad knee, we think. We know that Rollins' lower back is hurting, and these men are striking with everything they can. Rollins now getting the upper hand. It has been Jinder Mahal's match for the majority of this contest.
Back and forth. Who's going to get the advantage here?
Mahal just regained the advantage, without a doubt. The cover and the throw. That was so close. Referee's hand was coming down for the three count. Mahal knows it. And we know that Seth Rollins' bad back is getting worse and worse by the heartbeat.
Uh-oh.
Cole Nelson. Hall thinking, clubbing blows again to the spine, the back.
And the Hall is trying to put the finishing touches on Rollins, who counters.
Nice wrestling from the Iowan, a state known for its wrestling in the United States. And Rollins missed with one kick, but not the second one, and it strikes Mahal in the temple.
So resourceful, so resilient.
Oh, what a knee, what a knee.
And Rollins now, momentum, hooks the leg, no. Gosh, how close can you get?
An amazing championship match on NXT. Rollins thought he had him. You gotta regroup, Seth Rollins. You gotta regroup. Turn the burner up on the fire. All the stars from NXT and abroad here on the stage watching this magnificent main event, an historic main event.
You have to just admire the determination of Seth Rollins. Bad back and all, still coming full speed.
Oh, turnbuckle. Strategic use of the turnbuckle.
The knee before knocked the equilibrium silly of Jinder Mahal, and that turnbuckle straight back onto the ear again. Jinder Mahal.
Oh, gosh. Connection by Rollins. Shoulders down to Mahal. No!
A sabot kick earned an ear fall for Seth Rollins. Rollins is astonished that kick didn't do it.
Look at this again. Look how close Rollins was to putting away. And now Rollins flies.
Oh, Rollins cursing and burning. A corkscrew moonsault attempt with nothing but canvas.
That might have just been it. That might have been the blessing in disguise for Jinder Mahal.
Has Rollins taken one too many chances?
No!
Cole Nelson slam with authority. And the cover, the hook of the leg, and we got a...
What?
Somehow, some way, Seth Rollins willed his way out of that predicament.
How did Seth Rollins even have the guts to just raise that shoulder up?
Amazing heart, the will to win. Not just the will to compete, but the will to win.
Oh, wow, look at this now. Looks like Jinder Mahal having the will to finish off Rollins with that camel clutch if he can cinch it in.
Camel clutch will do it.
Certainly will, yes. Back to the back of Seth Rollins. There is no way, if that camel clutch is applied correctly, that Seth Rollins will be able to survive. There's absolutely no way.
Jinder repositioning Rollins, who counters with a roll-up. The shoulders are down.
Rollins, out of desperation, made the counter. And now Rollins.
Oh, my. What strength. How is he even doing this?
Rollins has Mahal up and tosses him into the turnbuckle. Rollins has built momentum.
Blackout. He hit it. Rollins hit it.
Rollins with the blackout. Rollins with the cover. Rollins. Seth Rollins has become the first NXT champion.
The winner of this bout. And new NXT champion, Seth Rollins.
What a main event. Extremely combative, amazingly physical. A match that could have gone either way on many occasions, but on this night, Seth Rollins battled through a bad back injury to defeat that man, Jinder Mahal, and become the first ever NXT champion.
What a moment for a man who dared to be different, who dared to have a dream, and can now call himself champion.
But also a man who has an incredibly large target on his back, and 50 sets of eyes that I can see stood on this stage, all wanting to be his next challenger.
What a moment. What a moment inside the NXT arena. What a moment in history, ladies and gentlemen. Take another look. Jinder Mahal thought he had Seth Rollins right where he wanted him, trying to apply the camel clutch. Rollins was able to counter, and with momentum, all-important momentum, riding high on the side of Rollins, blackout emphatically delivered, and Seth Rollins captures the biggest honor of his young career.
An amazing accomplishment for an emotional Seth Rollins. who battled his way through the single elimination tournament to become the last man standing, the first NXT champion.